Hi, you all, Angela Gilbert here. It's been a while since I actually have released a video for this channel. I wanted to do this. I've actually been up since early 8 a.m. this morning. I started to go out and record. I said, no, I'll wait till I get some other tasks done, and then I'll come back in the wee hours of the start of the day in the morning time to actually release this teaching. This teaching is a release to whom all who hears. I'm still pushing entrepreneurship. It is a definitely task right now for me that is very heartfelt because I see the economics changing in the world. I don't want you all to be sitting, thinking, or waiting for things to get back to the same, because I'm gonna tell you right now, we are in a new normal, okay? And we don't know if it's ever gonna go back. And I know we're not gonna ever go back to the same way. You know, that's not what I'm trying to relay. But I just don't want you all whom are thinking that you'll be able to get back into the same groove. Hopefully you understand what I'm saying, that would take place, okay? I really, really want you all to push entrepreneurship and getting you some great, great, great income streams. I was blessed a few weeks ago, which I've got to walk. Excuse me, I had a bag right there. I was blessed a few weeks ago, I believe it's been a couple weeks now, to sell my lashes wholesale to an individual whom was starting her own eyelash business, okay? In order to help her out, I gave her a tremendous discount and I wholesaled them because I knew that she could take them to the new dimension that they needed to go without sacrificing all of my hard work to get them started, okay? I'm now more active in ministry. So with that, I just have to get a lot of things off of my plate, okay, and get back to the new season that God has me in with ministry. This is kingdom mindset. This is a kingdom mindset released teaching. If you don't have any idea what the kingdom mindset is, I will let you go and have that personal time of self-educating yourself. I do know that I have been charged in this hour to push entrepreneurship, to push individuals to have their own income streams. I have in aid, they're not available. The coaching calls for now, okay? They're not available. As I said, I've gone back. God has me in a new season with ministry, okay? So even at that, I still have it in my belly to push you all to generate you some great income streams. You've got to do it. You've got to do it, you all. We are in an hour right now where things are taking off at a more drastic pace, and that's a positive drastic pace, not a negative, okay? So you all whom are sitting around on your hands and you don't want to release that dollar to invest in you a great income stream, I'm telling you right now, you're going to miss out. We are in the hour right now. As I said, this is a kingdom teaching, okay? Kingdom mindset teaching. So y'all have to flow with how it's released. We are living in a time now where God is blessing some Josephs to raise up, to be risen up, y'all, to rise up in this season that's going to be able to take care of the new things that he is doing. You're going to be able to provide for your families. You're going to be able to contribute to your communities. That's, you know, quote unquote communities, whether it be church or given to different organizations or different people to help them keep fluctuating. I'm telling you right now what I know. God is raising up some Josephs. So that's why I say you may have that $1 million idea. Break that poverty mindset, invest that money into what you believe in, and pray and ask God to lead you into how to bring it to pass. Okay. Because I'm telling you right now, you're going to miss out. You're going to miss out. Okay. You're going to miss out on the new things that God is doing. I will be releasing a teaching on my Prayer Dynasty channel on YouTube, June 21st, Sunday, June 21st. I don't know the time yet that it's going to be released. It may be in the 7 a.m. hour. It may be in the 7 p.m. hour. I do not know yet. But I will speak more of the different things that God has shown me that He is doing right now in this hour, okay? So I'm pressing y'all. Get those income streams going. Get them going. Pray, ask God to show you how to be led, how to build, how to establish, and how to maneuver through, okay? Because you may be the one who keeps your family going in these times that we are in and that we are about to be upon. At the same time, there's some great things that's going to happen. As I say, I will release it on my teaching. There's some great things that's going to happen, okay? I was on a real estate call, and then I'm going to end this the other day, maybe a few days ago. I'm not quite sure. They're getting it. The world is getting it, okay? So me being in kingdom, how much more so do I not want to sound the alarm for my brothers and sisters, okay? So you all, I'm telling you out of love. Invest. Break that poverty mindset. I've got some great videos right here, some great audio books that you can actually go to these individuals, teachings, and hopefully help you all to get where you need to be mentally and just seeing the vision come to pass, okay? I love you all. Continue to pray for God to bless the productivity of your hands, you all. It's scriptural and it's biblical. And you do your best to do things right, and God will bless you, okay? I love you all. You all have a great one. Keep creating, keep building, you all. Keep building. Bring you in some income streams. You will be amazed. Another quick thing, I said that, and I'm definitely gonna go. The lashes that I was able to wholesale, we worked out a deal, you all, where that would be an income stream for me, versus just giving up all the hard work that I had started with establishing the part of my company that dealt with lashes, okay? And they found their way to, like I say, a great venue, I guess I can say, the hands that they fell into. With the two individuals connecting together, and they're actually going to make a debut this month in the next few days, I believe. Let me see. Yeah, next few days. I don't think it's going into a week. It may be a little over a week. But that's an income stream that I created so that I could have income streams coming in also, okay? So that's why I say you never know what it's going to lead to. I had no idea that within less than three weeks, that they have already transitioned to the point that they have. God bless you all. I speak blessings over you all. I do. You all stay positive, stay in love, be part of the solution. And please do not be part of the problem, okay? Be part of the solution in this world. Push love and not hate. I love you all. God bless.